Dear O'Carson, look at me, O'Carson. I am ready for nightmare night. It's going to be a glorious evening. Doesn't I look cute in my new costume? Rarity made it for me. Can you see what I look like? Ain't I adorable? I look just like a real clockwork doll with a winding key. Well, O'Carson, what are you going to be dressed up like? I'm going to have a most beautiful evening with you, as we dance together and I move and walk like a clockwork doll with my winding key turning around on my back. Of course, it is an electric engine that powers it. But unfortunately, my Onicha, Lenny Kagamine, aren't feeling well. He is terribly ill. He has caught a cold. I put my hand on his brow that morning and felt him. He was hot. I could feel he had a fever. A quite nasty fever. Oh, I'm afraid he's going to be left out. And who will care of him? I think this is a job for Dr. Nightmare Moon. Maybe when Nightmare Night comes, could you please give the message to Nightmare Moon, the doctor, and the Sailor Scouts, please? Len, my brother never get well otherwise. Your adoptive daughter, Rini Kagamine.